It's commencement day here at South Dakota State University, and there are only 8 games left for the Jackrabbit baseball team to make the grade as they look to walk across the stage at the Summit League Tournament. Today, SDSU aims to draw even in its series with Western Illinois by sending freshman right-hander Hunter Even to the mound. It's game 2 between the Jackrabbits and the Leathernecks, who will pass the test at Irv Heater Field. Rektorsky stretches and deals, breaking ball, that's ripped on the ground into right field for a single. Nick Smith will score. Matt Johnson's third RBI of the weekend, 31st of the year, and Nick Smith scores to give the Jacks a 1-0 first inning advantage. 2-0 pitch to Thompson, a swing and a high drive to deep right. Drew Galassi will not be able to reach it. It's over his head, and it will roll underneath the fence, which may cost South Dakota State a run. Now it's Rektorsky set, the 2-2. Koonsman, a little dribbler toward short. Stepping in front of it, the third baseman, Mitch Ellis, and then he can't find it. He loses the handle, Newt Johnson scores, Thompson to third, Koonsman reaches, it's 3-0, South Dakota State. 1-2 pitch to Church, down and away fastball, cut on and missed, Ringhoffer tags him out. Second even strikeout, and there's two away in the third. Sellers gives him a look in the one strike pitch. Thompson, a soft liner that will drop down the left field line. Ringhoffer speeds around third, he will score. Into third, Newt Johnson, as that ball died about 20 feet into the outfield grass. First pitch, a line drive into right field. That'll score at least one down the line. Koonsman being waved home. The throw goes into second. Two-run single for Skyler Wenninger. Welcome back to the young man from Laverne, Minnesota, and the Jackrabbits now lead it 7-0. Payoff to McGinnis, a high fly deep to left, hooking near the corner, and this ball is fair and gone. Solo home run for Adam McGinnis. Fourth long ball of the year. The Leathernecks go back to back, and it's 8-2 South Dakota State in the top of the fourth. Stover comes set, long pause, and the delivery is a ground ball into right field for a hit. Ellis's single will score Thompson. Byzantine stops at second, and Western Illinois has crawled back to within 8-3 here in the fourth. Nursing an 8-5 lead in the bottom of the fifth. Koonsman at second, Wenninger at first, one away for Nick Smith, the left fielder and left-handed batter, who swings the first pitch. It's a high fly to deep left over Dobrinich's head, and it'll one-hop off the fence. Koonsman scores. Stopping at third is Wenninger as Smith goes the other way for his 8th double of the year. Second run driven in today. Payoff to Kolsing, high fly down the right field line. That's fair and off the wall. Wenninger scores. Smith scores. Kolsing a 2-run double. And the Jackrabbits add to the lead. It's 11-5. Sturcio checks and deals. Ringhoffer a fly ball hit well to center. Byzantine reaches up. It's over his head, and it'll be off the base of the fence. Here comes Kolsing around third. He scores on Ringhoffer's double to center. 12-5 SDSU.
RBI double to center field by Ringhoffer. That's four.
Another 3-2 to Kolsing, breaking ball, hit high in the air, deep to left center. Dobrinich on the run to the track, and this ball's out of here. Tony Kolsing homers to left center, his third hit today and second home run of the year. Those are the only two defensive players who started the game that are still there. Newt Johnson rips the ball to left, and that ball is long gone. Solo home run for the Jackrabbit third baseman to open up the bottom of the eighth. Bases loaded, nobody out. 2-2 pitch to Nick Smith. Line drive, left field, that's a hit. Koonsman will score. Badger being waved around, he will score, and that'll be a walk-off two-run single for Smith. The Jacks win it via the 10-run rule by a final of 18-8 to force a rubber game of the series tomorrow between the Jacks and Western Illinois.